Durham teenager accused of robbing five businesses within 4 days is in custody. Police say Khalil Allen is charged with robberies at a family fair, Circle K, Shoe Show, Family Dollar, and Rite Aid. It all happened in October.